We're in Belgium once again for today's round of the Formula One World Championship. It's a race that the great Ayrton Senna won six times, and in 2019, Charles Leclerc became the first driver to take their maiden win here since Michael Schumacher back in 1992. Spa-Francorchamps today, a circuit that spans 4.35 miles. There are tons of elevation changes along the way too. 19 corners making up this circuit, with 9 of those to the right and the remaining 10 to the left. This track's a great one for fans of pure speed, and the average lap speed comes close to a whopping 145 miles per hour. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks like for today's race. Charles Leclerc lines up on pole position, edging out Sergio Perez, who lines up P2. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Norris, Russell, Kevin Magnussen, and Sainz, Bottas, Ricciardo, Ocon, and Fernando Alonso, Tsunoda, Hamilton, Max Verstappen, they've taken a grid penalty, and Gasly, Moore, Vettel, Guan Yu Zhou, and Lance Stroll, Albon, and Nicholas Latifi. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today? Anthony Davidson is here once again for today's Grand Prix. Let's start with Alfa Romeo. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
Well, the atmosphere within that team seems very positive at the moment. Everyone seems like they're in great spirits and having a lot of fun doing what they do, and that's definitely contributed to the performances we've seen.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get a good launch as the race starts. Take care of the car on the way in.
A difficult race then on one of the all-time classic circuits, but they persevered to take the win here today. Tell me, Ant, how do they manage to achieve this win?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
Ferrari are at it again. An excellent performance at today's Grand Prix, and they're certainly a team that know what they're doing out there. result has had on the driver's standings. Charles Leclerc, currently leading the championship standings, extends his lead even further with this result. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
I have to give it to Moore. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
Let's move on to the constructors. No change in the top spot then, but with today's points, their hold on that lead is getting weaker. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated.